Before watching this video, please subscribe this channel and click on bell icon to get the notifications for the upcoming classes.
Image formation in concave mirror. There are five conditions are there. Okay, here how? Simply explained here. Some five conditions are followed here. And the object is placed at far away. This is a pole. This is a center of curvature. This is a focus. There are few conditions are there. First condition is object is candle-like object. Object is placed between pole and focus. This is the first condition here. Condition number one. When the object is placed between pole and focus, this is the first condition. What is the character of the image? Later will be discussed here. Second condition. Object is placed at focus. This is whenever the object is placed at focus. This is second condition. Third condition. Object is placed between focus and center of curvature. Okay, this is the third condition. F and C, in between F and C. The fourth condition. Object is placed at center of curvature. That is at C. This is the fourth condition. The fifth condition is object is placed beyond the center of curvature. That is C. Here. There are five conditions are occur by explaining the image formation by the concave mirror or convex mirror. First condition is in between P and F, that is pole and focus. The second condition is object placed at focus. Third condition is in between F and C, focus and center of curvature. The top fourth condition is object placed at center of curvature, that C. Fifth condition is object placed beyond the center of curvature. The more important characteristics of the formation of image. Okay. The first condition, we will discuss the first condition. Object is placed between pole and focus. Okay. Explained here. This is a concave mirror. Midpoint of the mirror is called pole. A straight line passing through the pole is called principal axis. Okay, this is a center of curvature. This is a focus. And the object is placed between the light candle. And the object placed between the pole and focus. We have three light rays is discussed here. When the light ray passing through parallel and incident on the mirror and reflect back here. This is passes through the, any parallel light ray passes through the focus of the mirror. This is the first light ray. Second one, a light ray passing through center of curvature and reflect back in the same direction. This is a light. They are extended light rays. Here extended. They were converging here. That's why the image is formed on the principal axis behind the mirror. Okay, image is formed on principal axis behind the mirror. The image is formed due to the extended light rays. The light image formed by the extended light rays is called as a visual image. It's called as a visual image. That's why The image is virtual. The image formation is virtual image is formed. Second condition, behind the mirror, the image is formed behind the mirror. Third condition, the image is erected image. The image is erected image. Fourth property, the size of object this, the size of object this. The size of object is increases rather than the size of image increases rather than the object is called as a magnified image. That's why image is magnified. Magnified image was formed. Okay, there are four characteristics exhibits here. When the object is placed between the pole and focus, the image properties are, the image formed by the mirror is virtual image. Due to this, extended light rays form the image. Second one, the image formed behind the mirror. Third point, the image is erected image. The image is magnified image. Erected and magnified image. First condition is over. Second condition. Condition number two. When object placed at focus, the ray diagram is object is placed at focus like this. The parallel beam of light ray falls on the, passes through pole. The light ray passing through the center of curvature is reflected back here. The two light rays cannot intersect at each other. That's why the image formed at infinity. At infinity. And when the object is placed at the focus of the mirror, the image is always placed at, formed at infinity. And the image is formed at infinity only when the object is placed at the focus. That's why the characteristics does not be explained here. Third property. An object, third case, is placed between focus and center of curvature. The ray diagram is, this is a pole, this is principal axis, focus, center of curvature. And the object is placed vertically between the focus and the pole. When the parallel beam of light rays incident on this, okay, they are passing through focus. And light rays passing through center of curvature, they was reflected here, right? The image is concentric lines are formed here. The size of the image here. Okay, the characteristics are, first one, the image is formed in the size is smaller than the object. That's the image is diminished image was formed. Second one, the image is formed, inverted image were formed. Because if it is an object, this is an image. Inverted image was formed. Okay, when the object is placed between the focus and the center of curvature, the image is diminished image and the image character is a inverted image is formed and it is a real. Because of it is reflected rays can be formed the image. That's why it is a real image. The extended light rays form an image is called virtual image. The real light rays can be formed the image is called as a real image. Next, fourth condition is an object placed at center of curvature, that is C. Like this. Okay, generally, whenever the light rays object is placed at the center of curvature, the image size is approximately same in size. The image size is approximately same in size. That is, the object size and image size is similar whenever the object is placed at the center of curvature. It is also inverted image and real image because of it is a real light rays were formed. Image and when object is placed at the C, image size is equivalent to object size approximately. Second one, this is a real image. Third property, it is also inverted image. It is approximately forms at the C. And when the object placed at center of curvature, the image also nearly forms at the center of curvature. The image size is always equivalent to object size. The image is a real image. The image is an inverted image. And image is nearly forms at the C. Next, fifth point. An object placed at beyond the center of curvature, that is C. When object placed beyond the center of curvature. Okay, once again I am telling that the image is also real image. It is also inverted image. This is also diminished image. This is also, it will be formed between the F and C, focus and center of curvature. When object is placed beyond the center of curvature, the image formation is real image and it is inverted image. It is a diminished image, magnifying size is decreases and it will be formed between the focus and the center of curvature. These are the characteristics of the image formed by the concave mirror. Once again, I'm given a table. Position of object. Image formation, position of image, third one, size, real or virtual. Okay, first, object between pole and focus. The position of image is behind the mirror. Size is magnified. Image formation is virtual image was formed because of the image formed by the extended light rays. Second, at a focus, the image, position of image at infinity. Next, third one, between focus and center of curvature. Between focus and center of curvature. Position of image is beyond the C. Beyond the center of curvature. Size, diminished size. Real or virtual. Image is real image. Because of the real light rays can be formed. Fourth one. At C, and the object is placed at the center of curvature. The position of image is also at C, center of curvature. The size is same in size. The image is real image. Real image. Fifth one. Beyond the C. The image formed between focus and center of curvature, size, diminished size, rear image, all are erected images.
Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel and click on bell icon to get the notifications for the upcoming classes. And share this.
Next one, magnification. It is due to M. The ratio of size of image to, that is height, HI, by size of object, that is height of a object, that is HO, is equivalent to negative sign of image distance by object distance. That is minus D by U. The magnification is defined as the ratio of size of image to the size of object, that is HI by H0, or negative sign of ratio of image distance by object distance, that is minus V by U. Generally, the concave mirrors are used in the shaving mirrors, solar cookers, etc.
Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel and click on bell icon to get the notifications for the upcoming classes. And share this video.